Og velkomin aftur í föstudagsþáttinn. Það eru komnir til mín góði gestir, Rakel og Dína. Og Dína hormónajókakennari og hún 91 árs að verða 92. Við ætlum aðeins að heyra hvað þær hafa að segja. Welcome to the show, Dína and Rakel.
Thank you.
Tell me first, Dína, you are a yoga teacher or a yoga, how do you say
Therapist.
It? Therapist. Therapist, yeah.
Therapist, you are called therapist because we correct some thing that is wrong in health.
Ah, and you're from Brazil.
Yeah.
And you've been practicing yoga for how long?
Hatha for 30 years. Mm. And then I created my technique for women. Mm. Then it's 17 years.
Okay, so you created your own technique.
Yeah, I created.
Based on these hormones.
I wanted to help women.
Yeah. That are starting their menopause, maybe.
Yeah. It started with this.
Yeah.
And with the symptoms. And so they were, could not find a solution. Uh-huh. Hormone replacement they don't want anymore. Mm. And then I was trying to find a ninja everywhere, something for women in yoga. Mm. Could not. There was nothing for women.
Oh, okay.
Then I had, I said, I have to create.
Yeah.
It's for me.
How did you do that?
Because I have a very scientific mind, you know, and also yoga I love.
Yeah.
And so it's yoga therapy.
Yeah.
Yoga corrects asthma, back pains, many things. So I went to the physiology to get the glands I had to activate. Then I went to yoga and got the exercise and changed something I had to change. I had to have permission. From a very good French yoga teacher.
You had to have a permission to change?
To change. I had to change some asanas.
Yeah, asanas.
To get more results and do them dynamic.
Uh-huh. And the glands you talk about, where are they situated in the body? Everywhere?
It starts with hypophysis in the middle of the head, under the brain. Then thyroid, very important.
Ah,
yeah. And then ovaries.
Uh-huh.
Also ovaries, and adrenals also are important.
Okay.
And so I got exercise. I had many years of yoga, studying, going to congress everywhere.
Yeah.
And then I picked some asanas and a very strong bhastika is a breathing.
Breathing. Yeah. The breathing.
Mm-hmm. And I activate the glands with the muscles, movement of the muscles.
Okay.
They activate the gland.
Okay. And you have seen some result, both on yourself maybe and other women?
I have a research.
You have done research?
Published.
Okay.
Yeah. That's very good. About the symptoms, all the symptoms, because there are some 20 or maybe more.
Yeah, 20 symptoms.
Yeah. Difference.
Yeah. For example, I sweat all the time because I'm starting
very
my menopause.
Normal. Very normal.
Hot
flushes.
Yeah. All of a sudden, my ears start to sweat and everything. And I could maybe turn this back
this
with activating the glands.
1 month, 1 month and a half, practicing 4 days a week.
Wow.
But some other symptoms disappear immediately.
Yeah.
Or in 1 week, depends on the symptoms.
Depends on your glands, how they are. It probably depends on your glands, how they...
No, depends on each kind of symptoms you have. So, hot flush takes 1 month and a half, more or less.
Okay.
And insomnia is immediately. You start sleeping very well. And also libido, to have a good...
Kinkutin, libido.
And sex, it comes in as if you were in 1 week... Yeah. You feel as if you are 20 years younger.
Wow. And now this book has, you published this book together with your husband, and the pictures and the poses are from your yoga, hormone yoga.
I do myself as a model.
Yeah.
So they know aged ladies can do the exercise.
Yeah. Women that are over 90, they can do the exercises.
Yes, if they have...
If they have the
strength. If they are not lying in bed.
Yeah.
If they are active, they can. Because I adapt.
Yeah.
If they cannot do something, I adapt.
Yeah.
So they don't lose the result in the hormones.
Yeah.
increasing hormones.
Do you still practice every day?
Yes, yeah. Today I did.
You did this morning, yeah?
Yeah.
And now you're in Iceland. Where will you go next? Are you traveling around the world and, you know?
First, I go to London,
yeah,
because I have family there.
Yeah.
My daughter and the grandson. Yeah. And then some days there, then I will be 92. And then I go to Germany.
Yeah.
Berlin, Strasbourg, and then to France, Aix-en-Provence, Italy.
And you are doing courses, you are doing interviews?
Always teaching.
Teaching.
And yeah, interviews also.
Yeah. Wow. And Raquel, we have to talk to you about,
yes,
the book.
Yes, beautiful book.
Where did you meet Tina? How did you come in contact
with her? I met Tina last year, yeah, in Strasbourg, which is about half an hour drive from Berlin.
Yeah.
I'm like you in the menopause, I'm 54, and I'm a yoga teacher, and I was really looking for yoga for me, you know, yoga for women. Mm-hmm. I want to make this period of my life the best years of my life, and I needed the tools.
Ah.
I don't want to take hormone replacements, the pills, I don't want that. And I found, you know, there's not much to do, there's no equipment, no tools for you.
No.
But then when I heard of this and I read about it and I went and I met Tina and I learned to become a teacher of hormone yoga, and then I knew, yes.
And did it work for you?
It worked for me.
Immediately?
Immediately.
Wow.
This yoga gives you a lot of vitality, you know, you feel really you know, energized.
Yeah.
You do it, it's a morning yoga, you do it in the morning.
Mm-hmm. Half an hour or something?
Half an hour, it only takes half an hour when you know the exercises, half an hour. And you know you're going to have a great day.
And this is a book in Icelandic with pictures that your husband took?
Yes, my husband Thomas Fleckenstein is a photographer, and we made this a couple project.
Yeah.
And we created this beautiful book together, and the cover photo is taken in Siglufjörður. This is a mirror in the ocean. This is the Hannes boy and Rutka, the houses, the yellow and the red.
Yeah.
Mirror in the ocean, and I come from there, so I had to have the cover there.
Oh, the time is time has run out. It was
so
great to have you. And congratulations about this book, and congratulations about your life. I mean, 91 and still going strong.
I'm a happy teacher because I got the results. That's it.
Yeah. Good luck with your traveling and yoga teaching, and thank you for coming to the show.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
Always.
Thank you.